Who do we got this weekend? Stratus, good team. Great place to show why Whippo is godly. And honestly, how good our synergy is. Who we got this week? Vitality. Easy win. Who else have we got? Oh baby, it's time to beat some samurai asses. Yankos, you suck. Stick you on Sedge and you'll actually be able to play this game, but every other champion, get him away from here. Nidalee Spears will be all over the place by the end of the game if he gets that champion. As for Wonder, he still plays this game? Didn't you get outclassed by some EU Masters top laners? Go back to WoW. Caps, I'm pretty sure he's just happy to be there. He's just like, every single game, he barely touches the mouse. Reckless, that Swedish traitor, go back to modeling. You're only good at doing nothing. As for your lane partner, Mickey, he's barely with you. He's not even a support, yet alone a lane partner. God, what a bad team. We're definitely gonna wipe the floor with them bitches. We also have Fnatic. Easy win. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the greatest rivalry in LEC history. G2 versus Fnatic in our match of the week. While both teams aren't sitting atop of the LEC at the moment, and they have a lot to prove after a poor spring playoffs. This game never disappoints in terms of action, so let's catch the ball on the roof of our car and score with a musty flick and jump into this team fight breakdown. Oh, baby, baby, we are jumping in. 16 minutes into the game with G2 up 2.2k gold and a Mountain Drake ready for the taking. As such, G2 take control of the mid wave and push it in as Caps looks to move into the river. However, he walks into the wide boy himself, Bwippo, who jumps onto the Nocturne. Now, I am tempted to make the same joke here as the last video, but the unspeakable horror is placed onto Zin, and as Zin uses his Crescent Guard, Caps activates his spell shield so that he isn't knocked out of the tether fear on Zin. But here is the first issue for G2. As Caps disengages with the fear, Mickey goes in. With his empowered shield vault, essentially, he isolates himself in four Fnatic members and is immediately chunked down, forcing Caps to ult to near sight Fnatic. But as Pantheon flashes out, Bwippo eases forward, picking up the easy kill. What's more, Adam flashes into three G2 members, slicing and dicing up Caps, who has no spell shield to avoid the stun. However, Caps can flash to safety as Fnatic decide to turn onto the jungler and ADC of G2. Cosmic Radiance is used and they look to use the invulnerability to dive the tower. Hilly preps his dazzle and the last frame possible flashes forward to stun up his former lane buddy, and Adam is rewarded with a Jinsane kill. What's more, Yankos is exhausted and ran down by the Brash Bros, and Adam picks up another kill as Cap says hi and says F it and gives Bwippo another kill.
Meanwhile,
Bwippo's on fire!
So Fnatic ace out the Samurais after some split calls by G2, and it was also a 4v5 fight, as Upset never took part in it, and as such that 2.2k gold lead that G2 had dissipated into a Fnatic 700 gold lead, which Fnatic used to and ballooned a lead against G2, who seemed to skirmish through the rest of the game, and Fnatic forced G2 into their first 0-2 weekend and overtake them in the LEC standings. Wow, what an amazing game from Fnatic, as they were losing quite considerably in the early game, but this mid-game fight just turned the momentum around. They used it, they took it an advantage. G2 weren't able to recover, and as such, they just lost out. And it was kind of a bad weekend, in my opinion, for G2. Only picking up one kill against Vitality, who absolutely stomped G2 in that game. And then in this game, I would honestly say split calls heavily affected them. As you see, Mickey going in constantly, dying, but with no follow-up. That was a big issue in this game. And as such, G2 threw a game against Fnatic, who are laughing straight to the bank. Taking that win and going above them in this table, G2 sitting 4th/5th at the moment. And that's considerably bad for the team that finished first overall in the regular split last year. Well, last split, I should say. But yeah, that's the end of this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like down below. Got some big plans coming up soon. And as such, if you enjoyed this part, leave a like down below. Subscribe if you're new around here if you want to. And I will see you guys next time. Peace out.